We just launched a cooperation with Hard Rock International, a mega brand, one of the world's most recognizable brands, having venues all over the world, 12 casinos. We're going to enter the regulated US market with them, and we are super pumped and excited. In GiG, we seek to attract and retain the best staff. We're investing heavily into our environments, into our learning, in order to put our staff in a position where they can be the best and most playful version of themselves. We have some amazing offices we just inaugurated in Malta together with the Prime Minister. We're very happy to see his attendance. You can get free breakfast, organic breakfast, lunch. There is a gym, library. We're trying to promote a lifestyle community where people can be the best version of themselves. We've decided to be a tech company doing gaming, and it is because tech is what scales you. Tech is what differentiates you. What we want to do is we want to build the best user experiences in the world, and the foundation for that is your tech. So we're first and foremost a tech company doing gaming, and we love it. What I have learned over the last 5 years is that the tech is incredibly fast-paced. iGaming is incredibly fast-paced, so you've got to be prepared for anything. It is great fun, so my advice to everybody starting in this industry is be prepared for anything. And also, I would like to say, put the user first at everything you do. Try to create better customer orientation. Try to do something good for people. Make the world a better place, and ultimately the revenues will follow. It's a miracle going on in Malta. It is one of the world's fastest growing economies, despite sort of the small size, the lack of resources. One have done something incredibly smart in Malta in investing into a foundation for sectors such as gaming, such as video games, such as blockchain, to grow. I came here in 2010, I founded a company in 2012. I found an amazing community of iGaming people, beautiful ambassadors for the industry, thousands of people that we could connect with. We've hired hundreds of them now. It wouldn't have been possible anywhere else in the world to create GiG. I see this industry developing to become a state-of-the-art consumer-oriented digital industry. We should be a front-runner in terms of customer orientation. I think that's the way the industry is going, and I think GiG can spearhead it and be a front-runner.